The inspiration for Fresh Harvest was really the combination of two ideas. On one hand, it's automating healthy eating for consumers and making that really convenient, but doing so while supporting local farmers who are growing things the right way. We try to just be the platform, the handshake for that community of local farmers sourcing, growing, providing their food for consumers right here in Atlanta.
Through the grant that we got with Foodwell, we've been able to develop this garden, and we've actually been able to hire 3 refugee women to work here. The goal is to be about 1 to 2 acres, just the amount of people that we could hire in the community and have them basically do what a lot of people love and find like their identity in, which is farming. If they've come from an agrarian background, they really enjoy being out here. A lot of times when refugees will come down the driveway, they'll go, "Oh my gosh, I feel like I'm back in Burma." And it's really neat because we're nowhere near Burma, but they can get that sense of being out here where they're away from the city and back using their hands and getting their hands in the soil.